6 months. Now let me say about introduction. Antitude, which are liquid at room temperature, are known as room temperature antitude. Usually antitude are made up of organic cations with anions, of organic or inorganic nature. The properties depend mostly on the nature of the cations and anions. Antitude have received considerable interest as eco-friendly solvent, that is, a reagent of green synthesis. Treating salts are liquid at room temperature, so are pretty anti-liquid. They are potential solvents, synthesis and catalysis. Basically, an answer reaction has played a crucial role in medicinal organic chemistry, owing to their pharmacological application. Their pretty derivatives are acted as novel materials for photochemistry for the conversion of solar energy into chemical reaction. Scope of the present work: one part preparation of substituted diol-pyridine under conventional route. N alkylation reaction between trial and pyridine with benzyl as well as 4-hydroxybenzyl bromide under reflexing condition. To prepare the various counter anion containing trial and pyridine salts under metathesis reaction. To accelerate the catalytic activity of trial and pyridine salt for the preparation of chloride derivative. To optimize the catalyst concentration for one part preparation reaction. Synthesis of substituted trial and pyridine. 4-hydroxybenzylbenzaldehyde is mixed with acetophenone in the presence of ammonium acetate. 50 mg of acetic acid under reflexing condition, we ask to afford the 19% of yield. Substituted diol-pyridine 1, purified by carbon chromatography by using chloroform and hexane 20:8 to give pure from substituted diol-pyridine 1. HO NMR spectrum of the compound 1, C3 NMR spectrum of compound 1, mass spectrum of compound 1. Synthesis of substituted trial and pyridine salts. Here I follow two different methods. First one method, conventional approach. Second one method, solid supported approach. First one method, equal molar ratio of substituted trial and pyridine 1 with benzene as well as 4-hydroxybenzyl bromide in the presence of acetonitrile under reflexing condition 9 to 10 hours to operate the substituted trial and pyridine bromide 2A and 3A. 97 to 98% of yield. We want to reduce the toxicity and reaction time, so we try solid 3 silica supported buffer for this condition at 100 degrees Celsius, 60 to 90 minutes to offer it 94 to 96% of yield. Solid 3 silica supported buffer for this reaction nearly 10 times faster than conventional method. Here our pyridinium bromide dissolved in water, so we tried. So we tried metathesis reaction under greener route. Various counter anion containing inorganic cells such as sodium tetrafluoroborate, potassium hexafluorophosphate, lithium trifluoromethane sulfonate, in the presence of water at room temperature, steering for 2 hours to offer at the 8 to 94% of heat. 2 to 3 and B to D. HO NMR spectrum of compound 2, C13 NMR spectrum of compound 2A, HO NMR spectrum of compound 3A, C13 NMR spectrum of compound 3A, photophysical studies, ultrasound and emission spectrum of substituted diol-pyridine 1 is recorded in different conditions such as an acidic and alkaline and neutral medium. Figure 1 showed that in alkaline medium showed maximum intense peak with the higher wavelength due to conversion of benzenite into quinolone formation is observed only under alkaline medium. We have excellent absorption and emission studies using strong and weak acid medium such as acetic acid, hydrochloric acid, water, sodium hydroxide and potassium hydroxide butoxide. Among these, sodium hydroxide solution showed maximum absorption due to effect to the transformation of benzenite into quinolone structure. Neutral and acidic condition does not show any interesting absorption. Figure 3 absorption and emission spectrum of diol-pyridine 3A with different pH. Preparation of quinolone derivatives assisted by the diol-pyridine itself. Some various substituted benzaldehyde treated with 5,5-diol with a cyclohexane, 1,3-dienone, ethyl ester acetate and ammonium acetate in the presence of 30 ml of acetonitrile in calculating amount of trial pyridinium salts. under reflection condition, PP2 to 120 minute, upper radio and substitute equivalent derivative, 86% of yield. We are trying to solvent supported approach, solvent free silica supported approach. The same reaction substrate, absence of solvent, at a buffer burner reaction condition at 100 degrees Celsius. 22-45 minutes, 84-98% of yield. Here we want different concentration of prior ingredients are for the preparation of chloride derivative, 2 to 3 and 8 to 3. We have estimated the catalytic activity of our various copper anion containing trial ingredients are for model reaction. Among these various catalytic bromide containing trial ingredients are showed with excellent catalytic response than other like shorter reaction time and higher yield in table 1. While compare the catalytic activities of benzene trial ingredient bromide 2A and 4 nitrobenzene bromide trial ingredient. Table 2. Here give a conclusion. We have prepared substituted trialoprenin under one part synthesis N-alkylated product prepared from reaction between substituted trialoprenin with benzene as well as 4 hydrobenzene bromide. Under reflexing condition, 4 hydrobenzene bromide react much faster than benzene bromide with substituted trialoprenin. This may be due to weaker CPR bond in 4 hydrobenzene bromide. We have prepared different counter anion containing trialoprenin cells under better resistance reaction with environmentally friendly deionized water and ambient condition. We have studied the catalytic activities of our synthesized N-alkylated tritium salts for one part multi-component reaction. N-alkylated tritium cation with bromide anions are acted as potential catalysts than other